This is Nobody's Listening on
Panther Vision.
Meow.
Good morning, everyone. This is your Vice President Zubri Seno coming at you live from the SMEV Center with your D-Day announcements. If you're absent on your assigned Discovery Day permission slip collection day, makeup days are March 20th and March 22nd only. Preston Safari permission slips are due tomorrow, March 14th. The Gaelic Society is hosting the Kaylee this Wednesday from 4 to 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. Tickets are only $5, and this includes food, drinks, dessert, games, music, dancing, and more. Come celebrate St. Patrick's Day early with the Gaelic Society. Dance Marathon tickets will be sold today during all the lunches. The first 100 students will get a t-shirt. Get your ticket before your size sells out. Attention students who march in the parade on Sunday. Please submit your parade slip to Mrs. Mack by today. It should have your full name and grade on it. Students who received an email last night regarding ladders for leaders, don't forget to see Sister Patty after homeroom announcements in the cafeteria. The following students, please see Mr. Youngren upstairs in the third floor mansion. Johaley Aguilar, Melody Benitez, Kayleen Collado, Amanda Connors, Sierra Correa, Natalie Gaylord, Deanna George, Julia Lejurovic, and Angelina Schneider. Miss Cornelius would like to have a mandatory meeting with the following girls at 2:45 p.m. in the chapel after dismissal. Kaylin Valerie, Caitlin Alvarez, Lizette Montenegro, and Kimora Luan Yuen. Our school newspaper is out. It's called Preston Echoes. Check it out under Preston's website under co-curriculars. And now, as you may know, students around the nation will be walking out on March 14th, that's tomorrow, to call for gun control. So Preston students are going to be walking out as well. Tomorrow at 10 a.m., we will walk down quickly and quietly to the gym because of the weather, and you may leave your classrooms at 10 a.m. We will wait a few minutes and then begin the 17-minute countdown to represent the 17 victims. We will have a prayer afterwards, and then students must go to their next class. It should not take longer than 40 minutes. You will be missing the end of homeroom and the first 20 minutes of second block. This is completely voluntary, meaning you don't have to walk out with everyone. You may stay in your classroom and just wait for your next class. If not, you will not be penalized. Your teachers will know about it. If you decide to walk out, yes, you will not be penalized. We ask that you take this seriously and please be silent. This is a serious event and we want to do this together, silently, respectively. And you are also not allowed to leave the building. Please do not leave the building. That's a big thing. Thank you for cooperating and I will see you tomorrow.
This is Nobody's Listening on
Panther Vision.
Meow.